Now let me show you how to use your Home Project Calc's built-in paint function to find out how many pints, quarts, or gallons you need for any surface area. The one thing to keep in mind is that the calculation is based on a 350 square foot per gallon coverage rate. So say you've calculated up the number of walls in your room that you want to paint, and you've got a total of 57 feet walls, 57 feet 8 inches, and they're 9 feet high by 9 feet. So there's my total square footage, 519 square feet, and all I do is hit convert to paint. And using that 350 square foot coverage ratio, it says I need about 1.48 gallons. I can add, if I like, say plus 5% for waste, that'd be about 1.55 gallons, so I'm gonna buy 2 gallons of paint. You can also do a reverse paint calculation. That's when you know you have some paint left over in the can and you're not sure how far it'll go and whether you should start a project or not. One way to find out is just to enter. Say I've got a half a gallon, 0.5 paint. It says I'm gonna cover 175 square feet. And if I know the walls are 9 feet high, I would just say divide by the 9 foot height, and it's gonna give me that I can go 19 feet, 5 5/16, so almost 20 feet along the wall, 20 feet of walls with that remaining amount of paint. So that's a quick overview on the paint function. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.